Hey everyone, today let's play some Fields of Gold by Sting, coming up. Hey everyone, Paul Zagorski here, PZ Guitar, your virtual practice partner. Today we're not going to practice, we're just going to play. We're going to play. I think enough practicing here, sometimes you just got to go out and bite the bullet and go play. So I'm going to go play Sting's Fields of Gold. It's got bar chords of F and G, so it can be a little challenging, but hopefully I'll play it slow, and hopefully I can do it in one take, you know, no edits. So I'm putting a lot of extra pressure on myself. You know, I've played this song a lot of times by myself, you know, in the living room or here in the dining room, fine, but I gotta tell you, having that camera on right now makes a big difference. It's like having an audience here. And so I just have to put that out of my mind and let's see what happens. Here we go. Fields of Gold by Sting. Here we go. Stick around for the recap. I got some Chuck Norris and some tips, and Stick around. I gotta tell you, everyone, I mean, you know what? That was hard. I mean, I've played that song, I've played California Dreamin', I've played, I've played Somebody to Love hundreds and hundreds of times, but I've never done it in front of the camera. And I gotta tell you, the pressure, I am sweating bullets. And even though it's my choice to release it, it adds a level of pressure, which goes to show you that when you play, don't stop your hand moving. I flubbed a couple of chords. I probably flubbed a lot of chords. I don't care. This was a milestone. This is the first time that I've actually played a song through or from start to finish, no cuts, no jump cuts, no edits, through and through. It's kind of like playing live for an audience or playing live for somebody else. You know what? Doesn't matter if you make a mistake or not, just keep playing through. And there were a lot of techniques that, you know, in all the lessons and all the practice sessions that I've done, the bar chords, the 1 minute drills, the spider drills, being able to, you know, build up your fingers and build up the strength in your hand to keep your hand moving. All that seems to come into play. And now you add a little bit of camera right there. There it is right there. Camera's right there. Makes it harder. But you know what? I got this under my belt. And you know what? I'm going to do some more songs. So let's do some Chuck Norris quotes of the day. I love the Chuck Norris quote of the day. In fact, today I'm going to give you two of them. You know what? The quickest way to a man's heart is with Chuck Norris's fist. Oh, goodness. And number two, the bonus Chuck Norris today. Chuck Norris is the only person that can punch a cyclops between the eye. Okay. So, hey everyone, thanks for sticking around, watching me play. You know what? All the little lessons, all the bar chord lessons and all the 1 minute drills and all the strumming drills and all the, you know, the drop a two and the long three, all those strumming patterns, they come into play right here and now. You know what? You know, the bar chord between F and G is, you know, it's kind of like you're in the key of C. You know, that's the 4 and 5 chord. And we know from one of the lessons, one of the practice sessions about doing bar chords on, you know, the relationship between the 5th string root chord and the 4th and the 5th on the 6th string. They are very close. They have a close zip code to each other. It makes it duck soup simple. And I also wanted to use bar chords on this particular song just so that way I can employ that technique. If you're finding value in these lessons, you know what? Hit the subscribe button, you know, hit the like button, leave a comment, what other songs you might want to do. Maybe I have it in my repertoire, maybe not, I don't know. You know, I'm working on some other things as well, but you know, hit that button, it's a good time. If you find value in these things, leave a comment what your favorite Chuck Norris quote is or what you'd like to learn or what you'd like to practice. I'll make a lesson and we'll do it together. So until then, keep practicing, keep playing. And one last tip. Here it is. This is a bonus tip. The camera doesn't lie. So if you have a phone, you can film yourself play. If you don't have a phone or you don't have a tripod to set it up, play yourself in front of a mirror so that way you could see what you're doing to see what you sound like, so to speak. That way you can look at your technique and you can look, it's amazing what things you think you're doing that you're not. It's amazing. The camera doesn't lie. You know what? When I go to edit this thing, I'm probably going to, I may not even release this video because I may be just too embarrassed to release it. But you know what? I'm not here. Keep practicing and I'll see you soon. All right? That's a promise. All right, and you'll see this video too. Toodles.